I bowled a 129.
That's very good. Yeah. Oh, that's very good, Mr. President.
This is like Special Olympics or something.
The president's reference, even though in jest, wasn't funny to Special Olympic bowler Steve Williams.
It was kind of a joke for him, but I don't think any of myself and the other Olympians felt that way. We all felt it hurt us in a way.
Williams says the president shouldn't make assumptions about how he'd bowl against him.
Could he beat you with that score?
No. I had higher than that, score than that. My best one was 181.
The president apologized for the remarks right after the Tonight Show. Special Olympics officials say they hope the incident can be a learning opportunity.
He said that he did not intend to humiliate Special Olympics athletes or people with intellectual disabilities. I don't think that he meant it in the way that it sounded, but I think that we have to be very careful about what we say so that we don't offend anybody.
But Williams thinks the president could do a bit more to make amends.
I'd like to see him come to an actual Olympic event and see how he feels